Hello, I am Priyam Shukla and I am going to review Oswaal Books. First of all, I have got these books as specimen this time and I have reviewed these books. The first and foremost thing that I liked about them was the mind maps given. Mind maps are actually very helpful for the kids because during revision it provides a quick glance. Within 30 minutes you are able to revise the entire syllabus. That is very good. Second thing that was found to be very good was the topper's answer sheet. Actually, children are in a dilemma, especially in class 10th, who are going to write their boards for the very first time. How to write the boards? So, how to write in the paper? How to score good marks? So, this also was a very good initiative. Then, while reviewing the comprehensions, I found that all the variety of the questions and passages was given. It was very informative. Fourth and the last point that I would say that the selection of grammar exercises was quite good. Keeping in mind the overall skills that are required to cover it up, I would definitely recommend Oswaal Books for all my students. Thank you.